In the early 80s, the economy had gotten really bad. My dad had lost his job, and my mom was a stay-at-home parent. I was the only one in the household with a job. While going to school full-time, I would often work full-time hours to help make ends meet. I did what I could to help my family, delaying going to college for a year after high school to help as much as I could. There were really few jobs to be had at that time, and my dad would do whatever work was available, whether it was painting houses or working as a night janitor, because you do what you need to do for your family. And when I was away at college, my parents decided to start their own business and began a cleaning service. The community supported them in their new business, as they did many other people who were still struggling through the economy. I watched my parents risk all that they had to start their business, and they worked really hard and had a reputation of quality and reliability. They had their business for over 25 years until they retired when my dad fell ill. Seeing all that my parents went through to start their business, the risks that they took, putting everything on the line, and then to be successful for so many years is very much like what I see staffing owners experience. I understand how important it is to have trusted resources and business partners, how every penny counts, and that each and every day they're pouring everything they have into their business. Knowing that what I do at Tricom can impact a staffing owner's business to help them be successful and reach their goals just like my parents did all those years ago really makes me proud of what I do and drives me to be that trusted resource for my clients.